So today we're here with Patrick Döbelin, who just won the HDK in Karlsruhe. And so tell us about your deck and the tournament.
Yeah, I played Danger Thunder. It was the last minute decision and yeah, it was fine. I lost no match and the only one I didn't win was against Christian Blue Master, and this was a draw.
Okay, so let's get into your lists.
I played 3 Tricolor, 3 Snakes and 3 Nessie as a Danger lineup. Pretty standard, I would say. Then 3 Raw, 3 Original Thunder Dragon, 3 Dark, 3 Raw. Only 2 metrics, I missed the third a lot. 1-2, it was amazing, especially with the fusion. I won the finals with 0 cards in the hand when I stopped my turn. Search for fusion, the duo, and yeah, then it was nearly OTK. I took everything from her. And the last 2 final monster are the 2 Solars. Really good. If you can go first, I boarded it out against Striker. And yeah, the funded the Chaos Dragon entrant to Leviathan. One Diabolus, 3 white and 1 dark for the babies.
Would you add the second dark, or was one enough?
Nah, one was enough. It was fine. I sided the big lineup always out, nearly always, when I started the game or when I got second often, because I need cards to side out. For the spells, 1 fusion. I only play 1 Titan, so it was fine. But yeah, I missed the second fusion rarely, but the second Titan was often a problem. 3 Allure, great card to trigger my Dark. Also, I can banish the Dangers. Yeah, it's really better than Second Slide. 2 Melody, I believe I never activated it. 1 Sacrifice to start your engine, it was really good. And the 1 Eradicator. I think I had it 2 times, but never activated it.
Okay, so would you play like another trap instead, or just cut it from 41 to 40?
No, it was fine. I would say I won the games more with it, because my opponent had no cards left when I would activate it. But my board was already so good that he couldn't play anyway, so.
Okay.
Yeah, but I think it's fine with the Curious and Griffin combo.
Okay.
So yeah, for the side deck, 1 Denko to search it with fusion. I drew it once, but discarded it with a danger. So yeah, I never needed it. I would say the best card of my side deck, creep, Cyberim, Gamma and 1 Driver. Yeah, it stops all the annoying decks like Pendulum. And yeah, it was great over the whole tournament. And yeah, 3 Sphere Mode, never used it, never sided it, but I also had no Mirror Match, so yeah, I cannot say a lot about this card. 3 Twin Twister against nearly everything with could set some cards against all the PK entrants with Azathoth or Kali Yuga, and of course against Sky Striker and Altergeist. So yeah, this card was really good. Some limit for the Curious and Griffin combo won me the top 8 game. And yeah, free reboot against Altergeist, which was really, really good when I drew 2 at the same time. So I could negate evenly, and afterwards I could stop his turn. Yeah. I could play the new hand trap, the Phantasma, but not sure if you really needed it.
Did you miss more hand traps in general, or do you think 3 items?
I drew the Gamma really often, so I didn't miss anything.
Okay.
And the side deck, the extra deck. The 1 Titan, yeah, I missed the second, the third a lot. I could play only 1, it was fine. I also 1 time shuffled back with the fusion to summon Colossus with an original Thunder Dragon. So yeah, it was fine, but I would play definitely the second if I have the space. 3 Colossus. It's the keycard. once Ayucha to draw cards, I summoned it once and end the field with triple Colossus, two Colossus and a Titan, and Eradicator set, so yeah, decent card. The Griffin for the combo, yeah, won me the top 8 game. Bowload, it's especially against Mirror, I believe, but had no.
It's also fine against Strike Gunning sometimes, because now you can just OTK through Kaina.
Yeah, Kaina is really annoying. The one Sorceress, yeah, it's everything at one now. Yeah, just Ghost Dog was really annoying, but except it's really good. The Curious I summoned once for the Nightmare combo. One Unicorn, one Phoenix, one Repro, one Summoner. Yeah, one Linkaribo and a Titan. Yeah, I never summoned him. So yeah, I don't know. Probably Zombie Stein is just better.
Or maybe a second Titan, the other Titan. The
Titan would be better, yeah.
Okay. So, any last words, shoutouts?
Yeah, shoutouts of course to my team, Eman Games, and to all our sponsors. Especially no thanks to Dominic for all the Thunder cards, or nearly all. Who bought me the whole deck like yesterday, so I could play today, so yeah. And yeah, that's the main point, and of course for Nico, because the deck list was nearly his list.
Yeah. Okay, then thank you, and see you guys in Düsseldorf, DYCS.